All right, so first things first is we need to install Aero onto your desktop. It's a pretty simple process. Just make sure you are logged on to your Creative Cloud and you'll be ready to go. So I am on a Windows machine, but this process is the same if you're on a Mac. So I wanna come down here and get to my Creative Cloud icon, which is underneath this show hidden icon. So I'm gonna click that. Notice how nice it is outside. Whoa. Anyways, we're in here creating some augmented reality. So click this little icon. Again, on the Mac, it'll be up on top. Windows machine is down here on the shelf. And I wanna come over here to my Creative Cloud icon and click on that. And once you click on the Creative Cloud icon, it'll launch your Creative Cloud desktop. You may come into this a different way. You may be on all apps or updated, whatever. Just make sure you're under apps. And then if you scroll on down here, you're gonna see 3D and AR. This is where Aero lives. So click on this and you're gonna see all of our kind of cool 3D offerings. You should check those out. They're pretty awesome. But we wanna scroll down until you come down into popular in AR. And then we have Aero beta right here for desktop. This is what you want. Now, I've obviously already installed it, but you have not. So you want to click install. And then in a matter of minutes after it installs, you'll be creating awesome augmented reality, similar to what you're seeing right now on my screen.